Your mom has some really cute pictures of you at the bar at in a little leotard at dance.
Ballet bar.
Just at the ballet bar. Just, you know, posing.
Choice of words.
Yes, sorry. Sorry. Do you remember those days?
Yeah, I would always. I loved dancing and ballet, and then I used to put on your pointe shoes at Nana's. And I think that comes from the fact that I was just always with you, like growing up.
Right. And do you feel like you grew up in a broken home? But how do you think of how you grew up?
It was, we could have 5 cars and everything that we wanted and a beautiful home. And then when was it gonna, within a 3-month span, I'm like, oh, just waiting for dad to and not come home for 3 nights again. So it was always very up and down. Nothing was ever, yeah, it was really rocky. And then, you know, oh, we can't have friends over today because dad's, you know, maybe gonna come back and freak out. And
right. Well, it's interesting what you're saying, because there's a point in your mom's book where she talks about how she felt like she was living in two worlds. Mm-hmm. And there was the fun, happy world of the movie sets, and there would be at home difficulties with her husband.
Yeah, I mean, the first day of filming Parent Trap in LA, my dad came to see me, us, and then 2 feds walked in and cuffed him and put him in the car, and then I went straight to set.
Because he had a warrant, so, and he left the state, and he wasn't allowed, and I was not happy. I was petrified.
But I'm also hearing
I was happy. I ran up to him because he was still my dad, and that's what I knew. He was 10.
Yeah.